Including a lot of kids saw that BCSO deputy shot this afternoon and described the scene as chaos. One woman we talked to was at a shop on 4th and Schulte when it all happened. She said as soon as gunshots were fired, they took cover. When they came back out, that's when they saw someone in uniform on the ground.
There was a cop down right in front of the fire station, just lifeless. She was just lifeless. I mean, there was nothing. They were working on her immediately. They put her on a stretcher. I mean, within 2 minutes, she was already off to the hospital.
Gonzalez said right after the deputy was shot, firefighters came running out of the fire station to help and do CPR. Again, that deputy.